too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Oh, God.
Whoa.
No.
What are you doing?
This is horrible.
Hasn't gone up yet.
We might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
You hear that? I'll take a look.
You need help here! What the hell is going on here? Intruder in the castle!
Ah! ship.
Forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners.
Servants submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we bow to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to flames!
Get over here! Eat this!
Thank you.
We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out,
they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the owner. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing is going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything's gonna change, brother. You'll see.
I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
Hold on to something!
Yeah! Yes!
Woo! All right! Great job, Lara.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great!
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Okay. I got you, girl.
Thanks, Sheldon. That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
Relax.
lost the cage floor!
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Oh, crap. This is bad.
Lara, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand. This thing's falling apart.
Shit, sounds like the whole mountain is falling up. Oh, crap, we're starting to fall.
Hurry, Lara!
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in gear. Get us out of here. Look, there's daylight on the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there, maybe we can jump free.
All right, then let's start rocking this thing together. Come on.
Okay, ready. Let's get it moving. Put your weight on one side. On my count. 1, 2, 3. Swing. Again. 1, 2, 3. Swing.
Together. Come on.
Okay. Ready. Let's get it moving. Put your weight on one side. On my count. 1, 2, 3. Swing!
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
They stopped seeing me as a threat. They let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Yeah!
go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine! I've been waiting for you, girl! You killed my brother! Now you pay! You can't hide from me! Stop moving!
with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back! Sam! Run!
Thank you.
Laura! Laura, climb over! Come on!
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
She'll pull apart! Laura! Laura!
No. No.
Are you okay, Laura?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl.
You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.
Lara.
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. He's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
Stay calm, brother. Keep it together. You can do this.
Wait a minute. Hold good. Just keep moving.